I just created a new virtual machine in VirtualBox and loaded the Debian 12 ISO file to it. In the machine settings, under System, I turned on Enable UEFI. The problem is that when I start the virtual machine, after choosing Graphical Install, I keep getting this error that says, cannot open display, and the installation never makes it beyond this step. So I'll power off the VM. Luckily, I found a workaround in the Debian forums. I'll leave a link in the video description below. Turns out that we need to edit the grub entry before starting the installation. All we need to add is FB equals false. So let's get back to VirtualBox. And once again, I'm making sure that under System, EFI is enabled. Let's start the VM again. In this menu, I highlight the Graphical Install option, then press E. It opens the grub parameters for this option. We need to move the cursor just before the three dashes, then add FB equals false. We now need to press either F10 or Control X. And now the installation procedure fires up normally, and we can install Debian on our VM.